It's what up here?
Yes, sir.
Sharpshooters can take him out from the roof.
Yeah. No! No sharpshooters!
Why the hell not?
Miles, what are you doing here, man?
Who's he talking to?
I don't know. He high, man. He's hallucinating, smoking that.
He's high.
Put down the gun and come out! Hold us. Hold. I'm going.
What are you doing? Sam, what are you, crazy?
Miles, what are you doing here, man?
I just want to talk to you before somebody gets hurt.
Go away!
Okay, now, son, please put down the gun. Son, come on.
Shut up!
It hurts my heart, son, to see a kid that has so much potential. Are you smart?
I'm coming out!
Hold it, now. Listen, man. All right, now, what are you doing? What the hell are you doing? You got me out here in this shit. Look, how many times I told you? How many times I told you? Forget the safe. Go straight for the cash drawer. Get in and get out.
Oh, great. He's standing in the way. Now I can't even get a shot.
I can't either.
Why are you hitting mom and pop stores anyway? Look, you're a driver, man. You got skills, Tulley. You can be out there on the road, man, doing your
But I'm desperate, because I need some money, too. And why the freak are we whispering? Back up! I'm telling you!
What are they talking about?
I don't know.
Look, Tully, I'm working on something here, and you're blowing it for me, man.
I'm sorry, man. I'm messing up. I'm messing up, man.
Okay, it's all right. It's all right. Look, I'm not mad at you. I'm not mad at you, but you're going to have to give me the gun and let me arrest you.
No.
Tully, come on, man. Listen, I give you 10 grand. You know I'm good for it.
I'm thinking like 50, man.
Tully, now 50? That's pushing it, man. Damn. All right, 20, okay? And you'll spend one night in jail. Now, Tully, that's the best I can do. That's it. Best I can do.
All right, fine. Well, I'm keeping my gun, though.
You cannot let me arrest you and keep the gun, man. Come on.
I just got this, man. This is hard to find.
Yeah, it's hard to find. You're gonna have to get up the gun, okay? Now, what you wanna do, Tully? Okay, you gonna give up the gun, or you wanna have him put about 6 or 7 bullets in your ass, man? Okay, now give me that gun. Hmm. No! Don't just hand it to me. I gotta take it from you.
Yeah, they're watching. They're looking.
All right. Now, this is gonna hurt a little bit.
Huh?
I say this is gonna hurt a little bit.
Okay.
Oh! Jesus. That's incredible. Remember, you don't know me anymore.
I sure don't. You didn't used to be so violent.